Here we go with the next one. This one is called Spingebulb Feeds a Snail Performance Enhancing Drugs. So he's gonna give him steroids maybe, so let's see. Let's find out what happens.
Good morning, Gary.
It's a gay. Oh, more crabs. What?
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Mr. Curtis. That's.
Oh, he's knocking on the door again.
Squidward's last name is Patrick.
What? Patrick. Luigi. What? I still don't get why in the episode Sandy just decided to kick his butt. Was it because she didn't like how he was treating Gary? Or something? Because it's always been a mystery to me why she wanted to do that. Why Sandy wanted to like kick his butt and everything. But still. Anyways, back to the stuff here. But in that episode, Squidward was acting like a jerk. Oh, blood splatter. Sauce. Sauce. I love this exhausting. That metal, that scream. He's like, yeah! Pokemon. Get off of my clown! Mario. Oh god, the torch thing turned into a shit.
I'll alert the medic. You guys make
alert the medic.
You. Okay, Snally, let's show these cocksuckers what's up.
Squidward. Whoa, whoa, what is that?
You're blowing Squidward's big back off. Blowing it! Get the engines out of your face!
Oh, no.
Faster, Gary!
He's losing control!
What are you flashing? Oh, no. What, Mr. Krabs? Sass. What? That did not happen in the episode. Snelly didn't win. Snelly died later that night. Aww. Oh god. I'll look at the video and see how it is.